That little Hindu prick fucked up the bail. Now he has to take care of me while I'm inside. That's the way it works. If he doesn't, he dies. And so does his family. That's the way it works. I'm very sorry, I'm very sorry. Like that was gonna work with me, that little turd! Shut up! Just another fucking word and I'll kill you too! I hate liars. I'm going to grab all of you by your nuts and squeeze into the blood pours out of your eyes.
Okay, this guy is a credible threat.
You sure?
Oh God, yeah, what with the squeezing? What were you thinking, taking that guy on?
God, I'm barely making a living, Elliot. I just wanted to expand my clientele base, and he's an enforcer, you know, for bikers, so I just thought
you that... You thought that he could send you his friends?
Yeah, I did a good job, which I did.
Except, of course, he's in jail.
That was unavoidable.
But did you tell him that? Did you tell him at the beginning he was gonna go to jail no matter what?
Well, no, I wanted him at home.
No, all these guys don't want hope. They just want women and drugs and the occasional bloodbath.
Oh, God.
You always tell these guys that they're gonna probably go to jail, and that way they can't be disappointed in you. This guy's very disappointed.
Stupid.
Okay, but don't do that though, because what good is that gonna do? Okay, let's just think. Go away, we're thinking.